the votes. So we have raised, I always write it on the bottom here, $886 today. And our winner today for our first ever North Flint Alumni Soup event is Mia Hopkins. Congratulations, Mia.
Speech.
Thank you, Ken.
Well, thank you again, everyone. Thank you to everyone who came, my family, my friends, Shawnee, I love you. You've been a big supporter of mine. And also with T's Plentiful Salad, woo! They are awesome. Everybody, if you have not gone, please go. but I just want to say thank you to everyone, James and Adrian, to Flint Soup, the Flint Soup community. I appreciate everything. I appreciate all that you do.
Coffee cup, a very expensive coffee cup of destiny. And there, all that. All right, I guess. Yes, we're going to have to connect you with Sean over at the farmer's market now, huh?
Yes, please.
All right, we got the money for it.
All right, thank you.
Thank you so much.